A number of Texas shelters also stepped up to help out pets displaced by Ida. Operation Kindness in North Texas took in 75 dogs and cats, and they're now looking for adopters. Along with them, organizations like the SPCA of Texas and the Best Friends Animal Society also took in pets displaced by the storm.